Swing and Swang. This is a fantastic jazz piece. Just be really careful to get the rhythms correct. If you have the AMEB recording, have a very close listen to that, as some of the rhythms are quite tricky and they're easier to understand and play through listening rather than looking at the actual music. I'm going to play Swing and Swang at the tempo of 90. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4.